right? And he his grandfather participated a lot, so he still has his knowledge from his grandfather. They used to wake up very early in the morning, very early, 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning, to do start this process here. They need to walk more than 10 kilometers deep in the forest to extract this liquid here. When it is this time here, it's now maybe 9:30 or 10 o'clock already. The weather, it changed, it becomes